Okay, this is how to remove the side repeaters on a Freelander 2. So basically they're held in by a spring, so you've got to push it this way and then unclip the back, so that's the back comes out, and then you pull them out like so, and you rotate off there and pull the assembly off, and then you swap it for the crystal side repeater.